We're the Public Works Construction Management Team in Mission Bay. Woohoo! So Public Works has been involved in the redevelopment of Mission Bay since its inception in the late 90s, which is almost 20 years. So I've been here about 4 years. These guys have been here for several years, but there have been a lot of Public Works people that have gone before us to help construct what you see today. So if you were here 100 years ago, you would actually be swimming. About a block from here is the bay. Most of Mission Bay was a cove, marshy land. It wasn't until the late 1800s that it became kind of a landfill for the city. And then debris from the 1906 earthquake was kind of all brought here and helped to fill in the land and part of what you see today.
Our team is excited to be a part of the Mission Bay redevelopment project to help the city grow.
When you come out to Mission Bay, you'll notice a variety of open spaces and parks. Parks for kids of all ages, parks for dogs, and with plenty of views.
Coming soon, we'll be building a park right across from the Chase Center, one of the largest parks in Mission Bay, with a wood walking deck and art sculpture made out of reclaimed Bay Bridge steel.
So before Chase Center development started, there were very little utilities. So some of the utilities that we constructed included storm and sanitary mains, low pressure reclaim mains, joint trench utilities, which enabled us to underground PG&E and AT&T's facilities that used to be on the old wooden poles. So everything is being undergrounded to beautify the area and also just to reduce the risk of above ground utilities.
One of the unique things in Mission Bay is that it's a separated system. Within the city, it's actually a combined system, so storm and sewer all goes together down to the treatment plants. But in Mission Bay, the attempt is to try to take some of that flow out of the system to reduce the burden on the overall treatment system. So this street kind of has to raise to enable the rainwater flows to flow in the correct direction and make it to our stormwater pump station, which is a block down this way.
We will be demolishing all of what we're standing on now, including all the way up to the trackway and raising it to grade so that all the conforms work. And then a few days later, we'll be putting fresh asphalt paving on it. So what you're looking at right now is 16th Street. Behind us is Terry Francois Boulevard that's been realigned and was a completely new street from all the utilities, the deepest utilities, all the way up to the top surface that you see, the roadway, the sidewalks, the beautiful trees, bike racks, and all of the beautiful streetscape things that we see from the surface.
In order for all of this to be successful, we have managed a lot of coordination between different city agencies, contractors, developers, and designers. We overcame a variety of challenges in order to meet the Chase Center opening.
One of the examples of one of the coordinations that needed to happen between the utilities is the signal pole that's behind me. Signal poles can't move too much because they have to be in the right position to be visible for drivers. Right underneath where I'm standing is a auxiliary water supply system pipeline, which is fire water suppression. So the pipeline was actually designed to go kind of right under where the pole was gonna sit. And so agencies had to meet together, come up with an alternative design for the pipeline, and figured out solutions that would work to make sure that there weren't any conflicts in the field. So next time you're in Mission Bay and you see signal poles like this, you might think that it's a simple installation, but remember to think about all the coordination that had to happen with the 7 different agencies building new infrastructure here in Mission Bay and how it needed to be coordinated to make sure not only could it be built right, but it could be built on time in order to open the Chase Center. So when you're at the Metallica concert or the first game, when you flush the toilet or wash your hands or take a drink from the drinking fountain, remember the utilities that had to go into the street in time to make that happen.